Doctor? Hello? Doc? Oh. You're the doctor's assistant, Igor. Well, Igor, the head of the department has sent down here to...
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the Lab-RAT-ory. Yes, we are. We're getting the parts for the 29-4 dried. We've got all of the beautiful chrome in a little paint mixing cup. And of course, we've got our handy dandy Drano Max Gel, which we use all the time. I know there are there are like 1,003 different ways of dechroming parts. We like to dechrome it like this. It's that simple. And let the magic of it work. We put it in there, we stir it up, and the Drano will do its good work. So, you know, normally we let them soak overnight. We're not normally in a hurry to do much in terms of, you know, dechroming, but you could tell right away that it works pretty fast. So we'll just let it sit there, and I think it's gonna need just a tad more. And liquid Drano, the gel form, is pretty caustic stuff. So, you know, protect your lungs, protect your hands, do it outside if you can. We normally just do it like this, so we show you how we do it. This is how we do it. Yeah, we got all kinds of music in our heads here. Look at that, completely dechromed in the time of this video. So, and we like it like that. After we dechrome, we will set up to clean and smooth out all the parts. This is where the hard work comes in. So always keep handy dandy paper towels so that you can clean, you know, whatever messes you create. So that's pretty much it. We're waiting for the parts to air dry. Again, we're not in a hurry, and we're getting, look at that, it's all dechromed already, and we're very happy about that. But you know, we let it sit a little bit longer. We're gonna clean the parts next. We're also gonna show you our stash of some cranky parts that we are going to start thinking about to augment this build and the rest to come. So do stay tuned in, my friends. More Cranky Show coming right up.